Robert Bacon. Give him a round of applause.